Hello, this is a layman's reaction to Arlo Guthrie. The song is City of New Orleans. Yes, I've been there.
Monday morning rail, 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out in Kankakee and rolls along past houses, farms and fields. Passing trains that have no name, freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobiles. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the City of New Orleans. Be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
This is such a great song. I really like this. The imagery, all the references, and the music is just great.
Dealing card games with the old man in the club car. And the sons of bullmen porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep are rocking to the gentle beat and the rhythm of the rail is all they feel. Good morning, America. Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Nighttime on the City of New Orleans. Cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home and we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea.
This is a nice story song. You get to follow along what's going on and the changing cars here and doing that there. And yeah, it's just a... I like it.
But all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream, and the steel rail still ain't heard the news.
They didn't have as good a communication back then as we do now.
The conductor sings his songs again, but passengers will please refrain. This train got the disappearing railroad blues. Good night, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
Illinois Central. I have that shirt. I should have wore it. I do have a train, though. Anyways. Yeah, this is a great song. You just feel yourself riding a train, don't you? I like this. His voice is really good in this. It's got that feeling in it, as you can feel the song. So, yeah. I like this. I hope you did. Feel free to comment, subscribe, hit that like button.